Comic-Cons and events like this are magical. I always think there's like magic in a little bit of everything. Little kids come in, they get to dress up, and then for one day they get to be a superhero or whatever character they want to be. And you really get to see people let loose, and I think that's really what I do this more for. It's really more about the event and the people who come. Their excitement for this is really more exciting for me.